There's a few different ways to approach acoustic guitar recording. We're going to have a look at two potential different ways to do it. The first way we're going to look at is the single mic technique. For this, we're going to take this Neumann TLM and place it nice and close to the guitar, kind of somewhere between 6 and 8 inches away. And trying to get a balance in between the sound hole and the sound coming from the strings. So we're gonna face it kind of between the 12th and 14th fret, get it nice and close, and then we'll take a recording of it, see how it sounds. That mic position is really nice. If you're recording an acoustic guitar that's going into a mix with other instruments, the kind of one mic technique, nice and close, it's bright, you get a nice kind of balance of the low end as well. And it's also great if you're recording like a strumming guitar. Another mic technique that we can use, which is better if you're trying to record like finger picking style guitar, or if it's just gonna be a guitar and a vocal and you wanna kind of get a really wide sound on your guitar, is using a two mic technique. So I'm gonna take my first microphone. For this, we're using the small diaphragm condensers. We're using ADX51s by Audix. I'm gonna place one down here, face it towards the bridge. This is gonna pick up the attack of the fingers on the strings. And then I'm gonna take the other microphone and I'm gonna have it kind of out near to where our single mic technique was, closer to the guitar, kind of facing towards the 12th fret, both equal distances away, again, somewhere between 6 to 8 inches away. And then once you've taken this recording, what we can do is pan out the two different microphones and you're getting a nice wide stereo image. So let's give these mics a go as well. It's quite important when you're trying to get your levels for your two different microphones to try and make sure that the levels are very similar when you're setting your gains. Try and make sure they're nice and balanced out.